promise and escape. I am Eura, tarnished, held in thrall by...
You stay the path. Just remember. Don't let your emotions stay. Be on your way. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again.
Did you manage?
Oh, excellent news. Just...
Well done, my friend. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Erd Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind, under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Haidt, just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. Would you like? I see bright things in your future. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erd Tree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? A fine accord, is it not? Very well. I knew I shall... We shall hold a ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. Right then. Time for me to... I've much to do. First... Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First... Right then, I've much... awaken, can I?
Hello? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your
I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat one of those grapes...
Hello? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your
I'm on a pilgrimage, and so when I eat one of those grapes...
To learn another. Wonderful. You find yourself without one, you can't pass through the academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital.
Always. What is it? Always. What is it? What is it? Goodbye for now. What is it?